Hey guys, how you doing? It's your boy, real fast. I want to show you guys a quick tutorial on how to do something that I use kind of frequently to get pictures and footage from my computer to my iPhone. If you're playing in the iPhone, in the Apple ecosystem, then this is going to be really, really helpful in your workflow, especially if you have a cell phone that has the capability of handling a lot of, I have a 256 gig if you have a cell phone with a large capacity. So what you're going to want to do is really, really simple. Just go over to the file that you want to shoot over. First of all, wake up your phone. Put your code, Face ID. All right, doesn't want to work. Here you go. Phone's up. All right. And then you go to the file that you would like to transfer, double click on it, or is it a right click? It's either a right click or a double click. Go to share and go to AirDrop. AirDrop sometimes takes a little while to kick in to see where your iPhone is, and sometimes it doesn't. In this case, it didn't. So it sees my iPhone. I'm gonna click on my iPhone and watch what happens on my iPhone screen. I'm AirDropping this wirelessly. As you can see, there's no wires attached to the iPhone here. And like I said, sometimes it takes a little while to recognize the iPhone. So just give it some time. It's taking a little longer than normal, to be honest with you. Maybe if it was a smaller file. See, now it's AirDropping. That didn't take long. And a reason why you might want to do this is because I was shooting this, the video right before this, and here's the video right here. That's the video that I posted the other day on my YouTube channel. The same video right here. As you guys can see, then just to show you, it's the same video. Yeah, same video. See? Same video. So I just got it over there using AirDrops. And what, like I said, the reason why you might want to do this is because you might, like I just did when I'm recording this how to vlog with your cell phone video for you guys. What I did was I recorded my footage on my GH4 of me explaining to you the rig setup that I had, and I shot in the wrong file format. The file format I shot in was at a variable frame rate, and the variable frame rate is not transferable to the phone from the GH4 to the iPhone for whatever reason. If you shoot regularly in like a non-variable frame rate, like MP4 with a non-variable frame rate, I can transfer it wirelessly via the Panasonic app that I always use to monitor myself on my phone. So I changed frame rates and to a non-variable frame rate, and I'm shooting this right here that you guys are seeing, so I should be able to transfer it wirelessly to my cell phone without having to take out my SD card, put the file on my computer, and then do the AirDrop to my phone. That's the workaround to get the file formats that it won't transfer, like from the camera natively through the app to your phone. So anyway, I hope this tutorial was helpful. Real quick tutorial, how to do AirDrop. Subscribe to the channel for more interesting stuff like this, and also share this with your friends because it helps you get around these little small hurdles that we always run into. All right, guys, later. Bye.